Now, this back and forth movement is not because of any vertical force. Vertical force will have no component to drag anything in a horizontal direction, because it is at 90 degree compared to the vertical plane. Therefore, it appears that this glass is under the influence of horizontal force. That is, the nature of that horizontal force is flexible in nature, string type. So when this glass is moving one side, the force from the other side gets stressed, and that pulls back the glass. And then the force at the other side, that gets stressed, and that again pulls it back. So therefore this happens to be a back and forth movement in horizontal direction.